Well, a bill aimed at helping rideshare drivers that failed at the Capitol last year is now going to the governor's desk. The bill, nicknamed the Gig Worker Rights Bill, passed the House today. The bill would require companies like Uber and Lyft to disclose the details of a ride before drivers accept a ride, as well as how much it'll cost the customer. If signed into law, it'll go into effect May 1st of 2025.